Congressman Jim Colby, a true statesman and a beloved public figure. Thank you.
Does the Majority Leader wish to address?
I ask unanimous consent to speak out of order for 1 minute.
Without objection.
Mr. Speaker, this is, I know, unusual because we're in a period of 1 minute. I had not, I tell the gentlelady from Arizona, Ms. Giffords, who just spoke, I had not heard of the death of my friend and colleague. Oh, you're naming a post office. I withdraw my request.